Tony Finau was named by the United States captain Jim Furyk on Monday as the final member of the team for this month's Ryder Cup. Furyk didn't pull any surprises when he chose Finau to round out his 12-man team for the September 28th through 30th event against Europe in Paris. Finau had been considered a hot favorite based on his strong recent form. The 28-year-old has not won on the PGA Tour but had top 10s at three majors this year and has played well during the current FedEx Cup playoffs. The long-hitting world number 17 will be one of the three rookies on the American team, along with Bryson DeChambeau and Justin Thomas. "He has an unbelievable body of work this year," said Furyk. "All those top 10 finishes, the play in big championships and the majors, and then his current form, a second, a fourth, and an eighth in the playoffs. He checked a lot of boxes and made it impossible not to pick him." Finau said he was thrilled to join a Ryder Cup team that includes nine major champions. "It's a dream come true for me," said Finau. "I got the goosebumps when he told me, and I'm excited to add my skills and talent to the team. A team that's stacked already," he said. "Hopefully I'll bring something to the team that can help us bring that cup back." So here's the U.S. team. Brooks Koepka, Dustin Johnson, Justin Thomas, Patrick Reed, Bubba Watson, Jordan Spieth, Ricky Fowler, Webb Simpson, Tiger Woods, Phil Mickelson, Bryson DeChambeau, and now Tony Finau.